in John's Gospel, chapter 11, verses 25 and 26, says, "I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me will live, even though he dies. And whoever lives and believes in me will never die." May you feel the joy and the presence of Jesus. The Lord has risen to bless. I wish you all a very happy Easter.